All right, so I decided to show the Stella one other way. So let's get a zoom or close up, I should say, of the black Stella, which I just showed with the cuffed straight leg. So what's fun about doing a cuff with the Stella is because there's fun detail to the boot, and that you can just show off your boot a little more when you have the cuff or a jegging. But there's one other way that looks amazing that my mom is going to show you how she wears them.
So what I like about, like I said, the Stella boots, these, by the way, feel amazingly comfortable. So, you know, we call our itty bitty boot jeans here. It's what I have on. We call them kind of our skinny jeans alter ego because you get a little bit more of an opening at the bottom there. I want to say our straight legs are probably 14. Our straight leg are 13. These are probably 14, the opening. So they're in between a flare and a boot cut. So most people think you cannot wear boots with the itty bitty boot jeans, but you most certainly can. So I like it because I think it just gives turtleneck, put on a fleece jacket, a shacket, or you can really dress this up with the dark indigo, put a blazer with it, just accessorize with your jewelry and that, and there you go. Because this, see where, I'm not sure, the hem on these ends right at the heel, where the heel begins, and that's where you kind of want it. You want your jeans to be about this much off the ground with these. So perfect. I love these, the non-slip. The older I get, the more conscientious, leery I get of falling. So these are kind of the lug soles, a little sturdier, but also dressy at the same time.